Education remains a top priority for our government.
In the last 4 years, President Muhammadu Buhari said over 1 trillion naira has been injected into the education sector through various interventions. This is in addition to the payment of earned academic allowances to lecturers, homegrown school feeding program, and other social investment initiatives that encourage enrollment and retention in public primary schools.
In the next 4 years, we shall continue with the work to transform the sector, keeping in mind our high population growth rate, financial challenges, and security issues, especially in those conflict-affected areas. Simply put, our progressive agenda can only be sustained if we have an educated and skilled society. Therefore, we have no choice but to produce more engineers, technicians, doctors, nurses, and teachers.
The president, who thanked members of the Progressives in Academics for sustaining their trust and confidence in his leadership, promised to continuously consult with them in the onerous task of nation building. The Progressives in Academics, led by Bolariwa Bolaji, had earlier presented to the president some proposals on the best way forward for Nigeria in respect of some critical economic sectors. These are in the areas of education, the fight against insecurity and corruption, judiciary, economy, as well as reduction in cost of governance.
In the area of security, we are proposing that there will be enactment of policy on policing the police, so that when they are policed effectively, then the corruption that is there can be arrested. On judicial reforms, we are proposing that instead of having one shift in our law courts, we can implement two shifts so that there will be quick delivery of justice. On the power sector, we are proposing that the Mr. President go ahead quickly to implement what the old Nigerian knows that you want to do on that power sector by reviewing the sale of power distribution companies. In the oil and gas sector, we are calling on you to implement quickly to what the old Nigerians know that you want to do by revoking oil well licenses given to individuals and hand them over to state government, other than having the common patrimony of Nigerians be taken by some few individuals. If it is taken by the state government, it will be better.
The Progressives in Academics, comprising mainly members of the academia, believe in President Muhammadu Buhari, support his ideals, and willing to contribute to the success of his administration through consultancy services and formulation of result-oriented policies for consideration. From the State House, Adamu Sambo, NTA News.